These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, her name was Joan. She loved the way I rock on the microphone. When I met Joan, I took her home. She was just like a doggy all on my phone.
I met another girl, her name was Anne. All she wanted was to freak with a man. When I met Anne, I shook her hand. We ended up freaking by a garbage can.
The next young freak I met was Red. I took her to the house and she gave me head. She likes to freak, is all she said. We jumped in the sheets and we broke my bed.
There's another girl, her name is Sherry. You talk about sex and the girl acts scary. I heard she was freaking for my big brother Jerry. Took her to my crib and I popped that cherry.
Young and tender, sweet Denise. Get her in the bed and the girl's a beast. I tell your homeboy if you get a piece, she'll only start talking about signing the lease.
I met a young tender, her name is Lori. An X-rated movie wouldn't tell her story. She had a twin sister, her name was Lisa. And just like Lori, she's a real dick teaser.
My girlfriend's name was Michelle. Her booty was bigger than a tail on a whale. When I freaked Michelle, I freaked her well. Her pussy got hotter than the flames in hell.
I cheated this girl, her name was Tammy. I didn't want to do it because the bitch was flat. She had a best friend, her name was Jane. I pulled her to the side and I spit that thing.
I met a lot of freaks in my lifespan. Freak one night with a girl named Pam. The very next day I saw her with her man. 1 week passed and I was in her again.
She's like another freak named Renee. You get her all alone and she'll make your day. Like Burger King, she knows the play. And with a freak like Renee, you can have it your way. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well.
Good job.